Hello, good morning everyone. Today is our math class and today we are going to revise first numbers 1 to 30. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What comes after 10? 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20, 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 25, 2626, 2727, 2828, 2929, 3030. So please practice at your home. Now, next, how to write number 18, 1818. So how to write number 18? Let's start. Make one standing line. Make one. Make one circle. Make another circle. Make number 8. 1, 8, 18. Let's count objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So today's number is 1818. Okay, let's start. Make one standing line. Make one. How to write 8? Let's see. Make one circle. Make another circle. Number 8. 1818. Okay. Now next. Do it again. One standing line. Make one. Make one circle. Make another circle. Number 8, 1818. What comes between? So this is, there's one worksheet. So kids, we have to find out the number between two numbers. Okay. So you can see number 1 and 3 is given. So tell me which number comes between in 1 and 3. Which number is missing? Number 2. Wonderful. So 1, 2, 3. 4 and 6 is given. Which number is missing? Number 5. Wonderful. 7 and 9 is given. So kid, which number comes between in number 7 and number 9? 8. Wonderful. 10 is given. 12 is given. Which number is come between 10 and 12? 1, 1, 11. So in this way, you have to do this worksheet. This is your practice worksheet. Practice in your rough notebook. Okay, kids? So now, 11 and 13 is given. Which number is missing? Number 12. 1, 2, 12. 14 and 16 is given. Which number is missing? Think. Yes, number 15. 1, 5, 15. 17, 19 is given. So, which number comes between 17 and 19? 18, wonderful. 20 and 22 is given. Which number comes between 20 and 22? 21, 21, wonderful. So please practice at your home. So this is all for today. Thank you and stay safe. Bye-bye, everyone.